There's no doubt we could all use a little more joy in our lives, particularly in our workplace, or as some used to call it, kitchen table. But no matter where the pandemic has led you to work, laughter and joy should come hand in hand in your work life. I know, easier said than done. But maybe we could stop for a second and learn a thing or two from the masters of joy, clowns. Monica Coolin, the co-founder of Red Nose's Clown Doctors International, told Forbes, "The first thing you need to do is accept your situation. Clowns are masters of acceptance. So in the face of something like the arrival of the coronavirus, people need to move past the shock of it, accept it, and carry on. Focus on what works well. When clowns visit sick people, they don't talk about their illness. They talk about the person's healthy parts. Do that in your job too. Focus on what works and appreciate it. Laughter is the best medicine. So don't take yourself too seriously. Instead of getting angry or impatient, try laughing. Inc.com says it's a necessity when stakes are high. Plus, it could make you more generous and tolerant in your work environment."